As the biker himself stated, the main reason for this fall was driving into a fairly large oil stain.
Well, that happened. Oh well.
Situation trying to avoid the foreign biker, the driver completely lost control over the vehicle.
Oh, dude, it's stuck on my leg.
You gotta get behind it, I think.
Oh, I'm holding on my leg.
How are you gonna? Gotta get.
Oh, hold on, it's in gear.
It's in gear?
Oh, man.
Right, right.
As we will have the opportunity to see it from a different perspective, the biker completely loses control of the bike immediately after driving into a huge stain on the road.
on my shoulder.
Here is a perfect example of a fall where the main reason was target fixation.
Yeah, I'm good.
You got lots of thorns and shit. Oh, goddamn.
Damn.
Yeah, sorry, but that wide.
Hold up.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Thanks for watching till the end. I hope you've enjoyed it. See you soon in the next video. Ride safe.